Atal Bihari Vajpayee passed away yesterday, and there has been a huge outpouring of emotions from all quarters. Thousands of obituaries, tributes, compilation videos of his speeches and poetry. It's good. I mean, the man deserved it. He was my prime minister when I first got to know of a subject called civics, which was to be found at the latter half of the history book and mostly never read. One of my earliest memories of his has to be when he gave in his resignation speech in the Lok Sabha. Adhyaksh Mahoday, main apna tyag patra Rashtrapati Mahoday ko dena ja raha hoon. I mean, the style in which he said it, you know. Of course, his words have been sort of my solace, especially during days of failures, and there have been umpteen of those. I think it was my mother who introduced me to his poetry and words. Haar nahi manunga, raar nahi thaanunga, kaal ke kapal par likhta mitata hoon, geet naya gaata hoon. Brush away the failures, man, and sing a new song. I like that. Still do. It worked the other way as well. When you're not in a mood to write, you just go, Kavi udaas hai, likhne ki uski ichha nahi hai. Not sure if it was intended like that, but you said it nonetheless. His persistence was simply stuff which legends are made of. I mean, he criticized Nehru before it was cool. Think about it. You are 33 years old, backbencher MP, and the ruling party has what, 75% seats in the parliament? You are but 4 in a house of almost 500. But still you get up and say, no sir, you're wrong on the China policy. And articulate your words so well that the stalwart prime minister of yours says about you, one day this young man will become the prime minister of our nation. That's quite something. He waited roughly 40 years after that to get there. As I said, persistence. But all the while, he still made the opposition relevant. And that's admirable too. Hardly any politicians are able to do what he did. He transcended mere politics and became a statesman. He gave us Kalam as our president. And he retired. When have you heard of that? A politician retiring, having the grace to move on. Wow, what a person. As he said himself, ye satta ka khel to chalega. Sarkare aayengi, jayengi, partiyan banengi, bigdengi. Par ye desh rehna chahiye. Desh ka loktantra amar rehna chahiye. Atal ji bhi amar rehne chahiye. Suhasini, sumadhura bhashini, sukhadam varadam varadam.